This video is a quick one to let you know that Build Along number 10 is now available if it's something that you would like to purchase. And Build Along number 10 is all about card wallets. So little wallets that just take credit cards, which in today's society where lots of people are sort of trying to abandon paper money and coins altogether, more and more people are wanting just a card wallet to put the cards in because it's all they really need now. So that's what this one focuses on. So there's five different designs included in the pack, which are all kind of, common and popular designs that people like to make. Obviously, there's only so many ways of doing the card wallets. So these are all popular ones. And in there is included a very simple, minimalist style wallet, if you want to go, as basic as possible. There's a more advanced minimalist wallet, which has pockets on the front and back, and then space in the middle for popping extra things in. And then there's three booklet style wallets as well, where the cards are on the inside rather than being minimalist. So there's a more simple booklet style that has two pockets. We then move on to a more advanced version of that, which has four pockets and a little bit more space. And then finally, we go on to the most advanced of the booklet styles, which has got three pockets on each side. So it's a six pocket wallet. And the pack also includes some plans to make a little edge paint drying rack if that's something that you want to make to help you if you are doing the edge painting, so you can pop your pieces in there while the paint's drying and they're not trying to stick to each other or rub your paint off as well. So there's something in there for everybody really in the different styles, and of course you've got enough parts and pieces and techniques in there to then start changing those up and making any different ones that you want to make yourselves as well. There's a lot of different techniques which are covered throughout the video, including how to accurately overcut and then trim parts to make sure that you get very neat and square results with edges which are ready for edge painting. In terms of the edges, we have a good look at an introduction to edge painting, and that will be all manual edge painting, so there's no need for any fancy machines with these. And also we have a look at how to burnish the edges if you want to just dye and burnish your edges too. We will have a look at lining the items in case you want to add linings onto the inside, which can be different colours and things. And if you decide that you don't want to line the items, we'll also have a look at how to accurately apply finish to the flesh side of the leather to make sure that the insides are smooth and ready for use, depending on what leather it is that you want to use. We'll have a look at hot creasing edges, and again, that's a manual process here, you don't need a machine. So if you wanted to add little hot crease lines onto your edges, I'll show you how to do that as well. And there's lots of other tips in there as well, and we'll also have a look at a few different jigs and little tools which you can make yourselves to help you along making these kinds of items. So the main tutorial video, which you can access when you purchase the pack, is around and about 4.5 hours long, which is quite a long time, but of course there are five different wallets included in there, so it takes a little bit of time to cover each one, and then all those techniques are spread out throughout the video as well. So if that's something that you're interested in buying, it's available now on the shop, and the link as always is down in the video description. Now please remember that the only videos that I make any charge for on my whole channel are these Build Along videos. Everything else is available for free. So if you're wanting to support me and support my business, then that's the best way for you to do that. Lots of people these days are charging monthly subscriptions for things, where you can pay really quite a lot of money in some cases every single month to access their videos. I keep all my videos freely available apart from these ones, and I only release them now and again. So it's a really big help to me, and I'd be grateful if as many people as possible do go and purchase this new one to support me as well. Okay, so if that's something you want to go ahead and buy for yourself, you can purchase that whenever you're ready, and I will see you in the main video. Okay, bye for now.